This is our newest board and train, Koda. Koda's a 5-month-old Siberian Husky, a little ball of fluff. No real obedience issues, just doesn't listen, as most dogs don't, especially when they're outside on a big piece of property. So they would like it if Koda would come back when called and be 100% reliable off leash. So that's what we do. So we'll get him there. So let's see what Koda already knows. Koda, come, come. Koda, come. Come.
That's a good boy. Yes.
Sit. So a little bit of a talker, obviously a little bit of a jumper, all stuff we'll take care of, but mostly we just want to get him 100% off leash so he can enjoy his big property. Check back in 2 weeks.
Touch. Break. Please.
Good boy.
Koda, please. There's our good boy. Good job, buddy. Good boy.
Good boy.
Koda, please. There's a good boy. That's a good job. Break. There's a good boy. Yeah.
There's that good boy. Still holding his sit. Mess with him a little bit. Set the car alarm off. Look at that guy. He's a champ. He's talking to the car.
Break! There's a good boy, buddy! Oh yeah, there's a good boy. Oh.
Good boy.
It's nice when you can get off the lead.
Yeah.
This is better for him too.
That's real.
Well, then we said you had about 4 Thanksgiving stops to make.
Well, she's got 5.
She's got
I've got
5.
3.
All right. Well,
so average is 4.
That's all right. Average is 4. What are you doing for tea, Dave? Rick?
My sister's in Charlottesville.
All right. Got a brother's bringing a bird, and I've got an old beef fillet that I'm going to put on the smoker.
Oh, wow.
Grace over the mountain home and cut the cowboys.
Coat up.
Good boy.
Down. Good down.
Okay.
Koda. Break. There's a boy.
Good boy.
Thank you. Break. There's a good boy. Good job. Good boy. Sit.
Good boy.
Break. Good boy. That's like a boy, buddy. Good job. Oh.
Good job. There you go. And release him.
Break.
Good job. Good.
That's the idea.